As the temperatures are warming up, people are outside and enjoying more time on the water. Note that it's also that time of the year when lots of other critters are becoming more active. Among these are water snakes. In Virginia, there are three species of water snake, all of which are non-venomous: the brown water snake, the plain-bellied water snake, and the northern water snake. Of these, the northern water snake is by far the most widely distributed in Virginia and often misidentified as a cottonmouth. So why even mention cottonmouth? Well, cottonmouths are often found near water, hence why they are known for their other name, water moccasin. They are venomous and belong to another group of snakes known as pit vipers, not water snakes. Let's take a look at the differences between the northern water snake and the cottonmouth to help with identification when outdoors. When looking at the northern water snake, they have round pupils which are visible from above, and around the mouth, you can see vertical lines. The color of its body varies from brown to gray, sometimes with red, yellow, or white. Their pattern on their back consists of alternating large rectangular blotches and sometimes can resemble a tornado. The northern water snake is found statewide in freshwater wetlands, ponds, rivers, streams, and ditches. A common behavior of this snake is that it is often seen basking on rocks and vegetation overhanging water. When in the water, it swims with body slightly submerged. Note they primarily feed on fish and amphibians. The cottonmouth's head has a ridge just above their eye, a large flat head with a noticeable pit between their eye and nostril. Some say this snake even has a Zorro-like mask. The color of its body is dark green to black. They have a pattern of hourglass-shaped bands across their back that are dark brown to black in color. When viewed from the side, these bands can look like a chocolate kiss. It's important to note that the cottonmouth is not located all over the state of Virginia and found in swamps and freshwater marshes. They seldom climb more than 2 to 3 feet above water, and when in the water, they will float on the water's surface. If they display their defensive behavior, their body will flatten, tail vibrate, and mouth open to show the cotton-white interior, hence where their name comes from. They primarily feed on fish, frogs, water snakes, and carrion, also known as dead things. So, let's review. The northern water snake versus the cottonmouth. Rounded head and eye shape, vertical lines near mouth, versus ridge above eye, pit, and Zorro mask. Brown, gray, and slender body, versus dark green, black, and heavier, thick body. Rectangular blotches, tornadoes, versus hourglass bands, chocolate kiss. Submerged versus floating. Usually flea versus display their white cotton mouth. So, if you happen to see a snake while out on the water, remember there's no need to panic. Just enjoy your time on the water while wearing your life jacket, of course. And know that snakes don't want to hurt you. They simply want to be left alone. If you're interested in learning more about Virginia snakes, check out our guide to the snakes and lizards of Virginia.